Hello everyone, my name is Alexander, but you can call me Alex. I'm 21 and I'm keen on studies, sports, music and scientific activity. In this video I'm going to show you some aspects of my daily life and explain why I consider myself a suitable candidate to study at Budapest University of Technology and Economics. I decided to break the video into 5 sections to gradually tell you about my activities, so let's get it started. For me, Hungary is known for Rubik's Cube creator, and personally I have some versions of it. Climate is one more point for me, because I do jogging, but here in Russia it's, well... Yeah, it's too much snow. Also, the fact that Hungary has numerous Nobel Prize winners makes this country attractive to me even more. Two final years of high school I spent at Lyceum at Tomsk Polytechnic University. It should be said that I was enrolled in the first Gazprom class in Siberia. Study was hard, maybe even harder than at my current university, but as it's known, hard work always pays off. Since I always had excellent marks, I was taken to the team that was sent to the first meeting of Gazprom classes in Russia, where we worked on different projects aimed at solving some problems related to gas delivery and so forth. Eventually our team took first place. It meant nothing to us in terms of career prospects. It was just proof of our skills. Then I took first place in Industry Olympiad for school children organized by Gazprom in mathematics, and for the victory, right at the graduation ceremony, in front of everyone I was presented with the main prize, iPhone 7. And that was embarrassing because I don't like too much attention. At the moment, I enjoy my student life at Tomsk Polytechnic University and take every chance to be fully developed. Alright, here is a quick overview of my room, and the first area is about music. As you can see, I can play the guitar, although I am drummer in the rock band Wasabi. We are not professionals, but not amateurs neither. Second area is about sports. I've been doing jogging and calisthenics for 4 years already. And the third part is about studies and scientific activity. I met my supervisor a couple of years ago, and it was he who got me interested in modeling. And now I will briefly show you what my bachelor qualification work is about. I've learned how to write scripts for Abacus and use it for creating dispersion strengthened composites with the help of random coordinates generator. Here we can see the script itself. I wrote it by myself. Then we go to Abacus and run our script. Now we can see the process of creating our composite. And here we go. Here we can see the scheme for measuring thermal conductivity according to STM C51817. The cubes are made of epoxy resin, the top and bottom slabs are heaters, and there are short carbon fibers within the matrices. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm looking forward to see BME with my own eyes and delve into its atmosphere. Again, thanks for watching, see you soon, it's only the beginning.